The first thing will be to wet my lips, because right now, if you're in Nigeria, you know that it's Harmattan, it's a bit dry. And then the next thing I'll do is cleanse my face. I love cleaning my face because, you know, we always have all those extra deets, you know, you get to see. And then the next thing would be to use a vitamin.
Thank you.
If you're in Nigeria, you know what I mean. The weather is so confusing. It's hot and it's cold. So I begin to apply my eye primer to prep for the application of eyeshadow. My hand to... with natural brown, I'll go back to the crease. Going straight for my eyeliner. Very easy, very quick. This eyeshadow was so good. It doesn't waste any time, doesn't make you want to apply, and you know, it sat on my eyes very easily. Yeah, so I made it fast. I fixed my lashes, I put my eyeliner, very quick, very fast. Yeah, sat really quickly. There was no problem, no issues. Yep. And then go straight to my lips. I was going for red, completely red, just to make it pop, but I had a change of heart, so I mixed it with a dark maroon red and decided to line my lips immediately after. And luckily gave me a very different shade, which I loved at the end. So now I decided to blend out my highlighted powder, which sat well on my skin. I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. I really loved how the look came out. This is really cool. I mean, look at the blush sitting. It's mixed with the pink and the orange that I used in the beginning. And this time, you guys, nipa took light, so I had to wait on the gen and all of that. So sorry, it was already becoming like a little clammed up, but it's still there. And I'm not put nothing. Do my edges, set it right, and you know, I'm out for hang out with my friends. Yep. Set my edges right, you know, had to adjust the hair, you know. By the way, I love this hair. I wish it was longer, but I went for something short at the end. And this, voila, and this is the final look. I had my sister take a video of me before I went out. Played a little bit with the videos. I'm sorry, it's not so as clear. Trust me, this bit was on point, but I think the pictures did justice than the video. Just thank you guys for sticking with me. I enjoyed this makeover. Happy holidays.